Good morning, and thank you for visiting GoAerie.com. I'm your student meteorologist, Meredith Nichols, here at the Campus Weather Service. Here's your radar across the nation. As you see this morning, this front passed through, left us with some showers last night going into this morning, but hopefully clearing out as we head into this afternoon. Here's your temperatures across the nation. As you can see, low 60s across the Commonwealth, leaning for some mid-60s as for your day today here in Erie County. Here's your precipitation. As you can see, it left the Commonwealth this morning around 8:30 a.m. right now. And you see it should leave for some isolated showers going into this afternoon, clearing up for some partly to sunny skies in the afternoon hours, leaning for a very nice day. Here are your temperatures across the state. As you can see, Erie County, 62 degrees, Franklin, 61, Newcastle, 60, Pittsburgh, 63. They're staying in the low 60s today. It's gonna be a little chillier than it has been in the past, showing for some signs of autumn as we approach autumn this Friday. Here's your precipitation. As you see, a front went through this morning, clearing out, leaving for some partly to mostly sunny skies this afternoon. Going into Thursday morning, there'll be another front comes through, giving us with some isolated showers possible in the morning hours of Thursday. Here's today's forecast. It's gonna be a high of 69. Showers likely in the morning. Winds coming from the west-southwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. So the showers should clear out, almost should already have cleared out, and should lead to partly to mostly sunny skies as we head into this afternoon. Here's tonight's forecast. It's gonna be a low of 59, partly clear, winds from the southwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. So should lead for a pretty nice night, but a little, again, chillier. Here's your three-day forecast. Tuesday, again, it's gonna be a high of 69, morning showers clearing out by now. Wednesday, it's gonna be a high of 75, with an afternoon thunderstorm possible, as another front comes through on Wednesday night into Thursday morning, leading to some isolated showers Thursday morning, leaving you with a Thursday high of 68. So again, should warm up a little bit, should be pretty nice. Thank you for visiting GoAerie.com. I'm your student meteorologist, Meredith Nichols, here at the Campus Weather Service. Have a fantastic day.